They said I already had COVID back in 2022, May. I had a fever of 103 for 2 or 3 days, and I had a cough, and I slept for like 3 weeks. They said it was COVID. Did I get the... No, and I never will. I'm not... I don't get those. I think natural immunity's best. I just... Sorry, I'm not part of the team. I'm not taking one for the team. Will I wear a mask? Yes. In big stores and in a doctor's offices, probably. I'm already in lockdown. I am living in my car. I don't want to be in a shelter around 100 other people that already have all kinds of coughs. So, no. I'm not getting the you-know-what, but I will wear a mask. The 95 one, though, because I can't breathe out of it. I can't breathe through it, okay? I'll have to double mask or something. Whatever. I mean, what else, right? What else is coming up the pike? You know, it... Well, when the escape happens, the rapture, the escape for his church, his true church, that's when all the sirens are going to go off, I think. You know, and then they're going to say the aliens took us, which is not totally a lie. It's just bending the truth a tad. Russian sage. I told my son that. He was about 18, 17, 18. I said, well, Jesus' father is an alien. He said, no, he's not. I said, well, he's not human. What do you call him then? Creator is not human. Well, we're actually alien to him. So, you know what? Don't argue with me.